students were classified as early as 13 or 12,
yes.
What will they take?
Upon entry.
Upon entry.
Yes. They apply for a specific arts field and audition for that specific arts field. Mm. And if they pass, they will. That will be the major art field of the student here for 4 years.
So it's not just the artistic skills, but also the orientation, your worldview, your identity. And lastly, is the values. The value as a human being, being a good person, being a good human being. So honesty, sense of truth, respect for other people, respect for differences.
No, I don't. They're actually surprised that I passed here because I had no musical background whatsoever before going here. Mm-hmm. Especially with this being a very competitive school to be in.
We have extracurricular activities, other hobbies.
I don't think I have. I'm all about music po.
So, I think, can we say that you took dance as by a chance, I mean, but now I think you consider dancing will be part of your life and career, is that right?
Well, I don't want, for me, not full-time, I don't want to be, I don't want to take dance full-time, but definitely will dance in the future.
Mm. So what do you want to do?
I want a normal academic course for college, so I'm definitely needing the, I want like a math course.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I want a math course.
So you are good at math?
I'm pretty good, but then they say math has a really big connection with dance. Mm.